Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to suppress background noise from your microphone. The first thing you need to do is to download Crisp software from the link given in the description.
After you click the link in the description, you will go to the Crisp website and you will see an invitation. Click on accept invitation. Now you have to sign up your Google account. Press on sign up and you'll get a verification code. You have to enter the 6 digits which was sent to your email. After you sign up, the Crisp software will be downloaded automatically. If your download is not started yet, you can press on here, download manually. After the download has completed, press on it, click on run. Click next, press on install. After that, press finish. Now your software has been installed. Now open Crisp. You will get a pop-up here. Click on get started. Now your account will get verified here.
After that, open your Crisp app, press on the 3-dot symbol, then press on setup Crisp. Then you will see this pop-up. Now in which app do you want to suppress the noise? Click on it. And there will be a video playing on how to set up Crisp for your app. You can even use Crisp in Google Meet too. For that, press on 3 dots on the bottom, then audio, then click Crisp microphone and Crisp speaker. You can see an option to test noise cancellation. Now, how do you know that whether Crisp is working with your app? You can see here written used by Bandicam. Because I am using screen recorder. Keep in mind that it only suppresses background noise, not background voice. You can only expect this much from a free app. So that's it. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, then like and subscribe and also like and follow my Facebook and Instagram.